Following the dismissal of the Kampala Capital City Authority KCCA Executive Director and two other directors over the Chitezi landfill incident that claimed 35 lives, some members of the parliament have reacted to the move by the president, which is intended to hold accountable the public officers and restore confidence in the public.
Some of us as members of parliament, we are happy with the decision that the president has taken to dismiss some of the staff and the top leadership at the KCCA, because there has been a lot of negligence. When you look at the incidents of Chitezi, where many lives were lost, this has not been something new. It has been going on year in, year out, and they knew this. They knew it was coming, but they were quite slow. And I believe there are some kind of negligence that led to loss of lives. So I am in support of the president's decision, and probably perhaps once we get new leadership at the KCC, then probably things will be done much better than they were being done, because maybe some people are now much more comfortable in their offices, that they were not caring much about what the people are going through out there. When you look at Kampala right now, everywhere you go, every street, next to every arcade, every mall, you will find heaps and heaps of garbage with nowhere to be taken. Probably we need much better ways of managing issues concerning garbage and better planning for our city as Kampala.
It was a mistake to create multiple centers of power in the city. It becomes even very difficult to hold people to account. You have the Lord Mayor, the law changed now as an executive with the ministers. You have the executive directors with the technical wing. You have the president with the ministers of Kampala, full minister and the deputy, who are in his office, not even in any other office. So I think sorting out Kampala, we need to start with the multiplicity of power centers. Then you will know who to hold responsible. Because the technical people are supposed to be supervised by political leaders. Today they have ministers, but they also have the wing of the local government. So that's where the confusion in KCCA started, and resolving it requires that you reduce on the power centers in Kampala. But also the president himself needs to learn to take responsibility, because he said he wants, the law was made in such a way that the president will directly run Kampala through a minister. So if Museveni, who is at the center of running Kampala, why does he blame the executive director and he doesn't blame the minister and the deputy minister?
In a statement released by the Presidential Press Unit yesterday, the findings in the IGG's report, which clearly outlined the severe oversight and negligence exhibited by these officials, are the background to their dismissal. The president further directed the Public Service Commission to advertise the positions of Executive Director, the Deputy Executive Director, and the Director of Public Health to appoint new officials within 3 months.